1952, a song called Wheel of Fortune was the number one hit across the country. The title was especially fitting for the woman who sang it. She started singing as a little girl, and when she grew up, she became a very big band singer with Joe Venuti and Bob Crosby. Well, she left the business for a while and came back with a new, intriguing, low and husky sound. Signed with Capitol Records and became, well, her name says it all. A big, big star. And here she is, Kay Starr.
Comes along a lovesetting brother, are you happy and excited? Comes along a lovesetting, everywhere you go, you feel invited. Comes along a lovesetting, everything you touch becomes ignited. You just begin to live, comes along a love. Comes along a lovesetting, silly little songs you're always singing. Comes along a lovesetting, bells you never heard begin are ringing. Comes along a love suddenly night and day, your heart is a highland fling. You just begin to live, comes along a love. I don't care how you're feeling now. You sparkle and you bubble, seeds bluebird double. Comes along a love suddenly, everything around you seems to praise you. Comes along a love suddenly, everyone around you seems to amaze you. Comes along a love suddenly, you discover things that just amaze you. You just begin to live. Comes along a love. I don't care how blue you're feeling now. You sparkle, yes you bubble. Look out, you got a whole lot of trouble. Comes along a love suddenly, silly little song no longer face you. Comes along a love suddenly, everyone around you seems to praise you. Comes along a love suddenly, you discover things that just amaze you. You just begin to live and really laugh and really love. Really sparkle your bubble, yes, you're in trouble, but mister, you're really in love.
Thank you very much. Oh, what a pleasure. Thank you very much. This next song is a song that was written and also performed by the great Edith Piaf. I might also add that it was a pretty big song for me here in America. But it was a very special song for Edith Piaf because she wrote it for her lover, Marcel Cerdan, who was the boxer. And one time when she was here in New York performing, I happened to be in the audience. And after the performance, she was kind enough to send her pianist over, Michelle Legrand, to ask me if I would come to her dressing room. Well, I gotta tell you, I was petrified. I loved her, but I didn't have any notion I'd ever get to meet her. And I knew I did not speak French. But when I got in her dressing room, it was so pleasant. This little tiny lady got up from this seat and she came to me and took my hands and she says, I thank you very much for coming. And I just want to tell you something. You are American all over your body. She says, but in your heart, you are French. And she thanked me for doing the song. So with your permission, I'd like to do her song once again, ladies and gentlemen. It's called If You Love Me.
If the sun should tumble from the sky, if the sea should suddenly run dry, if you love me, really love me, let it happen. I won't care if the dreams I dream should fall apart. I will still be smiling with my
I can bring it where you are if you'll only say you care. I can make a mountain fall. I'll do anything as long as you are there. When at last my life on earth is through, I will share eternity with you. If you love me, really love me, let it happen. I won't care. Memory on this one. One night I was late. I came home from a date, slipped out of my shoe at the door. And then from the front room, I heard a jump tune. I looked in, and here's what I saw. There in the night, what a wonderful scene. Mom was dancing there to my record machine. And as they danced, only one thing was wrong. They were trying to walk to a rock and roll song. Oh, one, two, and then rock. Oh, one, two, and then roll. They did the rock and roll walk. Rock, two, three, a roll, three. It looked so cute to me. They did the rock and roll walk. Oh, one, two, and then rock. One, two, and then roll. One, two, and then jump. Wonderful scene. That I've ever sung, one of my very favorites is Side by Side. Now, I have to explain something to you. It was a big record for me, a very big record, but outside of the studio, it's almost impossible to do. Because if you remember the record, it had two voices, and outside of the studio, it's difficult to be in two places at once. But I tell you what, I've got a friend that said, if you want to do it, I'm going to help you. And I'll tell you one thing, this is a friend. How about this? Margaret Whiting's gonna help me sing it. Come on, Maggie. She was my neighbor in California before she moved to the big city. I love her.
You're great.
Okay, we're gonna do it side by side.
We're gonna try.
Oh, well, we ain't got a barrel of money. Maybe we're ragged and funny, but we're traveling low, singing a song side by side. Don't know what's a coming to tomorrow. Maybe it's trouble and sorrow, but we'll travel the road, sharing our load side by side.
traveling alone, singing a song, side by side.
See that sun in the morning?
I can see it.
It's peeking over the hill. Now, Kay, I bet you thought it always would, and it always will. I love that rhyme, don't you?
Yes. Well, that's how I feel about someone.
Oh, tell me.
And somebody's crazy for me. Woo! Oh, we're sure in love with each other, and that's the way it's gonna be.
Old pal, we ain't got a barrel of money.
We ain't got money.
Maybe we'll rag it out.
For me, I'd like to do it, and I'm always pleased to do it, and I'm doing it one more time.
Never.